Guys, this is Clancy. I'm gonna do another episode of Clash Royale. If you're enjoying this, please leave a like and tell me if you want me to continue this. That's up to you guys. I'm just gonna try to get trophies. I saw Bone Pit and I thought it said Banana Pit. This episode, I want to try to get to the Barbarian Bowl thing, or the next stage, stadium, I don't know. But, so I'm gonna try to get rid of them. If they don't have that, that would have done some pretty good damage. But I'm gonna send in that guy. He's gonna get killed. I might be able to save him. Nope, he's dead. Oh well. Okay, so I'm gonna put in a knight. Or prince, not knight. Knights aren't very good. Or they are at the beginning. Or I am in the beginning, but you know what I mean. Even though I think I'm gonna switch out my knight or switch him out for something. But, I guess they aren't that bad. Yeah, they do 100 damage and they do strike pretty fast. Okay, I'll give them a little more credit, but they're still not very good. I'm gonna try to get rid of that Pika and that giant. I think I'm going to set down that Pika, and that's one tower. I'm gonna throw the prince out there. And he's gonna do the same. My guy's gonna die first. Yeah. I'm gonna put you out to mess up your run. He's gonna die for sure. That Pika is gonna tear him up. Or not, I don't know. Oh, yeah, still. Okay, that did some good damage to the giant. He threw a fireball out there. I did some more good damage. My prince got the run hit on that guy, so he did some extra damage. So part of the reason I haven't been uploading, I've been working on a comic lately, but also on the Xbox for Terraria. I'm gonna win here. For Terraria on the Xbox, I got the Terror Blade, and me and my brother fought the Golem and defeated him. The bosses in Terraria are so much easier to fight. To fight by yourself. Still not up to the Barbarian Bowl, but let's try to get one more victory. And if not, I guess I'm going here. I'm gonna put down a goblin hut here. Those goblins should destroy a couple of them. And then I'm gonna put down the minions on this side, supported by a prince. That should do some pretty good damage. Unless, of course, they do that. Or still, it's gonna do some pretty good damage. I'm gonna put a fireball right there. Okay, good, I got both of them. Wow, the knights have so much more health than the, musketeers. He's probably gonna barrage, or same thing, or do that. I'm gonna put down a level 2, or my mini Pika. That should destroy the Valkyrie. Yeah, and then, put the this thing here, because that should help a little bit. I don't think that baby dragon's going to destroy that yet. Okay, I'm going to put down a prince again. Hopefully he won't... I always say hopefully, and then what I'm hoping to not happen does happen. Can I get this down? That would... Okay, so that... he's going to still destroy... Oh, wow, barely. Okay, Mini Pika. That Valkyrie just destroyed my entire skeleton army. I think it would be cool if they would make, like, a giant Clash Royale. Like, or, like, you have, like, this sort of, like, Clash of Clans, except, like, your little bar goes up on its own. But then, like, you can have tons of, those, like, the little, elixir things that get you more elixir. Like, just lots of those. And then, so then you could get tons of them. But then, like, you could have huge hordes of, skeleton armies, and then have a bunch of, like, prince or two, and then have a bunch of mini Pikas, or, like, yeah, just have a ton of, guys. But I'm gonna win again. First time at the Barbarian Bowl on this person, and I already won. I don't have enough stuff. Oh, the, this thing. What epic cards were there? First potion. I think I'm gonna... Yeah, I'm gonna buy, the Fistful of Gems. I'm gonna do that, and I'll be right back. Okay, so, I did that. I'm gonna... How much does that take? Quite a bit. I'm just gonna open it. 74, not bad. Never gonna use those guys. Another fireball, one Valkyrie, and 11 arrows. Okay, I guess I'll upgrade the arrows, but I'm not using them. So that was kind of a waste. I'm gonna open this one. 24 more spear guys I'm never gonna use, and the tombstone. Okay, so, I know I said the knight wasn't very good, but mine's level 4, and, I guess I'll keep using him. But I'm gonna level this stuff up, just because I have a bunch of coins, and, I want to try to get to level 4, because then all my stuff will be stronger. And I've been on a pretty good winning streak lately, so I'm fighting level 4 guys that are already one ahead of me. And I have a feeling that pretty soon I'm going to start fight level 5s. I don't know what that was, but, okay, so, I'm gonna start unlocking this one, and then let's go fight again. Okay, so after this, that's gonna be it, for that video. Okay, so, I'm gonna do that, put out that army, that witch lady, I don't know what she's called, is gonna destroy them. So I'm gonna put down a skeleton, hopefully he'll start hitting her. Yeah, looks like it. Okay, so that's her down. And then, darn it, that mini Pika. Pika. I don't know. But, okay, so I've got some of those guys coming in. That was a waste of words. A good strategy, I think, is, I keep not doing it, but, to put these, like, little huts by your, main castle, because if you haven't noticed already, the castles, don't have their turret up, but if you hit them with, like, arrows or the fireball, they'll, pop up, the cannon, so it's, like, extra defense, so you want your enemy to hit that, just so you have some extra defense. So, I guess that would be a smart idea to put that there. So they've kind of, sort of, surprise attacked, not really, but, they did quite a bit of damage with that. I'm gonna put this guy, darn it. Okay, so, that skeleton is, gonna take him out. Okay, now my skeleton is moving in. Never mind, he's gonna die. I have the baddest luck with this game. Okay, it's 2 elixir already. Feels like the battle just begun. Even though my place is already destroying, or getting destroyed. Yeah, there's a lot of range stuff in that. So, these guys wouldn't be very helpful. I'm gonna throw down a fireball. That should eliminate a lot of those guys. Gonna put down one of those guys. They'll destroy him pretty soon, but that's good, because the sooner he gets destroyed, less damage they'll do, and then to my tower, quicker they'll take a bunch of damage, but I lost. Okay, so that's gonna be it for this video. I don't know why that guy's doing the cry faces, because he won. Hope you had a nice day, night, or whenever you're watching this.